us. Lit torches. I think we are sneaking in the back door. Gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow him to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus. The old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look. We need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Wait up.
Follow me.
All right.
Get out of here.
Uh-huh. wretches! Be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. How long have they been taking people like this?
I don't know, but we've got to keep moving. Maria's in one of these things. We got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here. That's not it. We gotta find that symbol.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
There's another terminal. Let's check it. This isn't the right area.
Follow me.
Yo.
That's not the right symbol.
Let's go. Careful.
The right area.
Let's go.
They spotted us. Open fire.
This must be the area. Start looking.
They found us. We got company.
Jack, find Maria. We'll hold them off.
To the left!
Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her. Maria. Maria!
Dom.
no, no. No, baby. No, 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 no. What did they do to you? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
Sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all. Surviving. About all I can do. I think we found our Locust stronghold. Find the queen.
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper. The cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on. Let's head towards the palace.
Yeah.
shit.
Look inside yourself. Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
Children, your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the queen. Dominant species? Yeah, right. This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
Hunger.
Ah!
Now we know what the grubs like to eat.
There are no greater warriors anywhere. We cannot be stopped.
We'll see about that.
Nothing can stand before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew.
We're in deep enough. Jack, set off the beacon. Gotta buy Jack some time. Hold him off.
What the? Baby wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I'd take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace. Find that queen. Let's move, Delta. That's the palace. I'm guessing this'll lead us to it.
Worth a shot, man. Get how they could have built all this shit so fast.
Well, we still don't know how long they've been down here.
And all this emulsion, are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sera, we shall find our destiny.
Speak of the devil.
No shit!
Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable!
Thank you.
almost there! Keep at him, Delta!
Delta, let's find a way in.
Destroy them! We must reach the surface.
Moving back. Flag out.
Why the hell are they in such a hurry?
Looks like we must be kicking some serious
ass. I don't think it's us. Too far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Each other?
What the hell?
The Lambent are inferior. The plague must be stopped.
Next!
Yo, Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah. Good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
They're definitely fighting another war down here.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help. Behind you!
Don't those things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Excellent, my children.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off. Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
So how are we gonna find the queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were queen of the grubs?
At the bottom.
Damn, he just straight feeding them heads!
Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's Chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus!
They're here!
Watch out for our guys below! Don't start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Guards!
Chipper, ain't she?
At the barrier!
check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambeth to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours.
That was why it's in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grubby ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So now you ain't gonna even know what twins, huh? Your ass is gonna be crying to your skinny ass queen! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good. Very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Fenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Thank you.
Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch ass.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That thing just had to open up, didn't it?
Gotta be a way across!
Let's hope she's home. Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, trap for them. Bring it, bitch!
Thank you.
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be butt ugly.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Fenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
Bear, come! Go after the Queen!
On a reaver!
Which way'd she go?
Forget the Queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more reavers back there.
worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those Reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those Reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a load of horses. There's a flying one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here. Let's go.